Here I am. This is a current video, not an upload from earlier, but just before uploading done. So in the night to Saturday done, and not in the afternoon of 16th of November, like the other videos. I just felt very strongly over the air your disappointment and sadness, and maybe even anger over the dream that I had. I had this dream. I cannot change it. I told it as I could. It was God who sent me this dream, so we all have now, or you have, or I have, or we together have to find out or ask God why he sent me such a, a brutal dream, a horrible dream, a dream every man has to be afraid of. But it was the dream that I received. I didn't invent it. I just uploaded what I had, and what I had was what I recorded immediately after the dream. I'm also sorry for the black screen. I didn't realize that it was so dark because on the S5 smartphone it looked brighter. But this is the dream, and we now have to ask God why such a brutal dream came. But I think the women, maybe some women like that this kind of dream. Yeah. I think this marks you are probably not angry at me because I'm not. This was just what I received in the during sleep, but you are now, or we are all now, realizing that this marks some kind of end point, some kind of the other videos will be better, but now is really it's a coincidence that it's my birthday, but now is in German you say a Zäsur, an Einschnitt, and like a sec it yeah section. This was in the dream, yeah. It's now a new developments will probably take place. I will stop making the videos out of this situation here. Maybe I don't know what happens next. Maybe I get so psychotic or so in love by in God's love that I have to go to the psychiatric clinic. Maybe I don't know. Maybe I meet a woman in at the cuddling events, or even a man. I'm not sure. No, I'm yeah, but just a nice person, and I have Christine, of course. She also phoned me this night, and this was the main reason why I uploaded the video now, because she woke me up a little bit. I was already falling asleep slightly, only slightly I was, and then she phoned, and then I had the impression now I have to go back to the smartphone and upload all videos. So I will continue now my uploads, but I apologize, and I feel also horribly sad because it's now clear if I had such a dream, it will be the punishment, and possibly even torture in this life here will be brutal. So either it's a spiritual punishment, in this life or in an afterlife, a punishment that happens in my brain, or I think it's this is the case, or it is really a physical punishment, but this I don't know. I don't know what lies ahead, and maybe you also don't know, because now I want to say suspect, I guess, that you also don't want to interfere with the course of events. You want to allow the events, or you want it, maybe you change your opinion now, I'm not sure. You want the course of events to evolve naturally, so that natural accidental encounters happen, accidental synchronicities. I feel sorry because you are probably even more disappointed than me because you know what such a dream means and I'm still so naive that I don't know it. And I also received this kind of warning from O, who told me, don't involve yourself with women. And it was, I think, O wrote me this warning exactly while I still was sleeping and had this dream. So it was a coincidence. Yeah. You know much better to interpret such a dream than me. I'm just a naive baby who wants to be pampered, but obviously pampering will not be, will be in a very rude way, and, yeah. So I stop now the video, and, I upload the rest of the video. I'm not sure, maybe 10 or 11 videos are still pending to be uploaded. So this will take, they are not so big like the other ones, they are much smaller. So it will not take too long, maybe half an hour for all of them or 40 minutes, I guess. Sorry. You know more than me what it means, such a dream. And it's the beginning, let's say it frankly, it's the beginning of the end. But God still gave me the strength to upload these videos here, which is also astonishing. I am not yet really psychotic. I'm still stable. I also didn't weep since the video of the night of yesterday to today, where I shortly and very a little bit had to cry and weep again. But now that the videos that will come, there I will weep more. But now it's clear. This is the end of something old and the beginning of something new, I also think. Because I immediately felt you were so attentive. You hoped that a good video would be uploaded and you were tremendously disappointed. Actually, I should have made my video immediately, but I'm slow and I reacted slowly to your disappointment. I still uploaded two more videos while you were already disappointed. I apologize for that and try to be more responsive and fast in the future, if I still am able to do that. With this kind of medication that I'm already taking, I'm at the moment taking, I have reduced my escitalopram Cipalex medication from 20 to 15. Yesterday, I took for the first time only 15 and no longer 20 Cipalex. And the olanzapine Sandoz, also the escitalopram Sandoz, and the olanzapine Sandoz, I still take 7.5 milligrams. Yeah, and whatever happens, maybe I will have to go to first 20, then 30, then I don't know how much up. Maybe I will take 100 milligram of olanzapine Sandoz in the end, which would be the fivefold overdose, and I will probably still leave. I don't know what happens. But you know what the dream means, and it's not good news. Because I didn't realize it. I thought the dream is somehow nice, but what I felt over the air is your extreme disappointment, yeah. And now I realize it too, but mainly because of your disappointment and not, I'm naive. But maybe a little bit of hope is given, because in the dream I could still see after what was done to my eyes somehow, and I didn't feel a lot of pain when these things happened with the thing, the body part below, yeah. So now it's 6 hours in the morning, 6 a.m. and 22 minutes, 0622. Saturday, 17th of November 2018. Yeah, it's my birthday. Not only good news on my birthday, but the rest of the videos are beautiful, and they are also made in better lighting. You will see my face, because I realized I had to light up the light to increase the lighting. It was a new smartphone. It was a Samsung Galaxy S5, the used one, the old. A used one that I bought used, but it was the first time that I used it for a video in this lighting condition. And I'm also now no longer sure if you really are in my smartphone, because I think you want to evolve the things naturally and not do artificial things, but. So maybe you respect my privacy and really only look at the videos and at what is on my computer as if it would be from a person who is not monitored at all, because you want the natural processes to flow and. Until now, you want it. Maybe this changes now. I don't know what will happen. But, I think it was a very good and humble strategy to do that, to let the events happen naturally. And now maybe this changed in a horrible way and I will be literally obliterated. I will be obliterated. But... what remains is God's love. This is absolutely I want to say insurmountable. Yeah, it cannot be overcome. God's love is infinite and immanent in the whole universe, and durchdringen. I have forgotten the word durchdringen, das ganze Universum. But it's interesting that O wrote me this message with the warning of women at the same time as I had the dream. So you see, it's really. And O didn't know that I would have the dream exactly then. So this is a coincidence. This has a deep meaning, unfortunately, yeah. Thanks, or a superficial deep meaning, yeah, it's horrible. Thanks a lot for watching, and we can only hope and pray for, but it will not help. It will be hard for me, but also for everybody involved, probably. Yeah, maybe not for the women, I don't know. Maybe it's just also a spiritual, it will happen in a supernatural way, in a spiritual way. But then it's still hard, it's still, for me at least, it will be difficult to endure. Yeah, I just hope that I will have the strength to endure it. Thanks a lot for watching and bye. Now I say like that, not like that. It's a serious situation, probably.